Hello everybody, what is going on? My name is Alex and welcome to my channel. Now, for you guys who remember a few videos ago when I played a fan-made remake of the Garden of Banban Reincarnated. Anyways, I like the aspect of people having no prior knowledge on how to make a game making a game, because they usually do it really, really well. And guess what? I stumbled upon this guy called Hazardous, and he actually made a game himself in 2 months, I think. Starting with no knowledge and with a bit of help, he actually made this Apex Rush, which is a car game thing, which looks dope as fuck. It looks amazing from what you can see here, like the chunkiness of the car and with the awesome graphics. Anyways, I thought that we were gonna play it and try it, and as you can see, this is it. Like this is it. And let's go. Let's see. Woo. Ooh. So yeah, let's. Okay. That didn't go too well. I have no idea what exactly I'm doing here, but. Oh, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Yeah, boy. Let's go. Let's go. Okay. Into the wind. Wind turbine we go. Oh shit. Oh shit. Okay. Oof. I like it. It's frick. Toggle music. Thank you. There were a lot of music. Resume. There were a lot of music. We don't want that. We want this sound from the game. From the actual game. I have no idea what I'm doing here. So it looks cool. And I thought that we were gonna try it out and see what's what. You know, just to give him some more, okay, some more cred for awesome work done. Okay. Well, down in the water we go. I get, okay, no. I am a submarine, yes. Come on, we can do it. Oh, come on. Oh, no, that gotta work. Holy shit. Okay. Do I have nitrous oxide on this? I do not. But as long as I don't hit anything, we should be good. Okay. Watch out. I'm coming through. Okay, here we go. Up top. There we go. Looking good. Make a little jumpy here. Thank you. Make another little... No, no. Oh, we made it. Ammo. Oh, whoops. I don't know what that is. Oh, maybe a checkpoint. Hopefully a checkpoint. Checkpoint. It was a checkpoint. It's... To see that this is... Ooh, yeah. Why? To see that this is a guy with no prior know-how on how to make a game, it's impressive. It is. Now, the thing is that he has two versions of this. He has one for the day, which is now the day. And then he has one for night, which I want us to take a look at as well. I have no idea what to do. Hey, made it. So he has one for the day and one for night with thunder and shit. And looking at the graphics, it must look absolutely amazing during night, I guess. So we're gonna try that out as well. I'm just curious to see how bad I can be at this. I've no, oh shit. Hey, yeah, no, that's not gonna fly. Oh, I restart all the way back. Fuck. Okay, so then I need to go down into the water to be able to start at the checkpoint. Okay, note to self, do not press restart unless you want to restart. There we go. And then we make a slight jump. Boom. And then we make another slight jump. Okay, we did it. God dang it, we're good. And that's a wall. Which he had put there for no obvious apparent reason. But hey, we got the checkpoint. Good, 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 good. Big jump. Big jump. Big, big jump. Blam. And then we have this cool little... inverted jump here. Oh, that was a 10 out of 10 landing. Mama, that's hot. I am a bit more excited about this than I probably should be. But this is also why I play so much on itch, because I like the fact when... How in the world am I supposed to do that? Oh, I want to get to that loop-de-loop. That loop-de-loop looked fun. I want to go to that loop-de-loop. How in the world am I supposed to do this? And why am I keep on holding shift as if I'm gonna sprint? Questions, questions. So I like the fact that, you know, people who don't have any experience actually creating something as awesome as what the f- land on the loop-de-loop. Land on the loop-de-loop. No, I wanted to land on the loop-de-loop. Let's try it again. Okay. 240, 230. This is... How in the world am I supposed to make that? It's crazy. Yeah, boy, loop-de-loop. I'm not gonna make this goddamn loop-de-loop. Nope. Not a chance in the world. Oh, you do have for the Xbox controller now, do you? Now, do you? Toggle slow-mo. Slow-mo? Slow-mo! We're not gonna make that jump at all. How in the world am I supposed to make that jump? I need to go really fast to make that jump. Yep. I have no idea how I'm supposed to make that jump. Slow-mo. Nope. How am I supposed to make that? That jump is insane. How am I supposed to make that jump? Upside down? Is that a thing? Is that what you want me to do? To make that jump upside down? Nah, that can't be it, can it? How do I even maintain speed enough to make that jump upside down? Insane. No! I mean, if you ask me, I'm making it a perfect run. I mean, I make a perfect run. Almost a 250. Like, this is as fast as I possibly can go, and I cannot make this run. I understand you want to make a hard game, Hazardous. I definitely understand that, and I respect that. But come on, bro. That is threading the needle there. I make a 250 kilometers an hour jump and I still can't make it. How fast do you... 240. That is a no way Jose. Nope. Blam. Well, Julio. Okay, let's see. The only thing is that... Oh, I like this. Oh yeah, I like the slow-mo thing they put in. Cool. Oh, nighttime, this looks amazing. Oh, this was meant to be played during the night. Definitely. Oh, zoom, 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 zoom. And anti-climax! Blam. Oh, but this was definitely meant to be played during night. Absolutely. Oof. Ugh. Wow. The montages that can be made with this should be incredible. Oof, 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 oof. Oof. Okay. All I'm wishing for is a bit more sound from the car and less from the music, to be honest. But I mean, that's just my personal preference, because I want to hear the engine, the roaring of the vehicle that I'm currently driving, and not the thunk 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 from the music. Not that I'm complaining, because the music is quite good, actually. It fits the game really good. This futuristic stunt driving kind of feel, it fits it real good, real good. And the handling of the car is the same during night as it is during the day. It hasn't changed anything when it comes to the handling, so it's just me being a bad driver, that's all. Whoa. Okay, you ready? You ready? You ready? Some beam NG drive kind of thing here. Oh yeah. This is awesome. He did a great job on this. Okay, now I need to... Okay, well, nope. See ya! Okay, I gave it a bit too much there. Okay. But this is fun. This is fun. It's a fun game. Amazing. Great job. Great job. Like, really... made a great job with this. Just brake and boom. And I read, or I heard on his YouTube channel, that I'll link down in the description, of course, that if you make a perfect run of this track, if you make a perfect run of this track, the song actually ends exactly when you cross the finish line. Which is pretty cool. So, like, you have that thing. Okay, let's see. Is it possible? It is not. It is not possible. I cannot, for my life, make that run. I do not know why, and I don't know how, but I cannot make that run. I cannot. It is impossible. It is impossible. For me to make that run, to make this jump here, it's no, not even close, not even remotely close. I don't know if I need the speed before the checkpoint or what, because I'm not doing it. There I felt me hitting the thing, but like this, nope. I don't know. This is just me testing. Maybe I just need a bad more speed before going into the wind turbine here. Or whatever this, the pipe. Before going into the pipe. But like, I'm driving, like, this is the fastest I've ever... No. Nope. It's impossible. I can't do it. Which is sad, because I want to see the rest of the track, but I don't have the sheer speed that is necessary. I don't. I think about maybe I'm getting a different angle. Okay. Yeah. That is the angle I'm that is the angle I'm looking for. Sweet. No. Okay, last try. Last try and that'll be it. But I like it. I like it. It's pretty cool. Let's go. Nope. Well, hey, you know what? Yeah, you know what? That'll be it. That was just a little taste and a test of Apex Rush. A great game. A lot of fun, even though I didn't get it nearly anywhere. But you put some effort into it, then you'll probably be better at it than I am. So yeah. Hazardous. Cool job. Really, really cool job. I'll be sure to show it to my friends and see if they can actually get further than I could. So anyway, I'll leave a link down in the description for the game and for Hazardous channel as well. And you can check out the progress of the game and, you know, as he was making it and everything. So yeah. Thank you everybody so much for watching. And if you enjoyed the video, you know what to do. Take care of yourself and your loved ones, and I'll see you in the next one. So good morning, good evening, and a good night.